I want Kiev regime and their sponsors from the West to hear me, to heed me. I want everyone to remember that people who live in Donetsk and Lugansk and Kherson and Zaporizhzhia, now they become our citizens forever.